I am a Rom, Turkish Rom from Bulgaria.
I am a Rom from Kosovo, former Yugoslavia. Originally, Romani people do come from East India, and they left East India, Northwest India, Punjab, and went through Persian Gulf, crossed the Egypt, and ultimately arrived in Europe somewhere in 12th or 13th century. And with that migration also, Roma did brought these instruments, such as tapan, the double-headed drum, dumbek, also, and very few other Slavic group in Eastern Europe do play this instrument. So with the migration and the instruments are coming there, and the music influence too from the region, various countries.
I start with this instrument like little kids. We are very poor people, you know. I don't have money, my parents don't have money to buy me tumbek. But my uncle play in the first ensemble in Bulgaria. And I every day cry for my mom, please, I want tumbek, I want tumbek. And he say, okay, very secret, just from one night I give you and tomorrow you back me. Just instrument stay there where is rehearsal. I think, okay, I very be careful, no problem. I play in a room, but I want to see me people outside, my friends, everybody. And I go in the deck, but what happened? From here, straps broke. Oh my gosh, now what to do? I cry, I'm scared, my father, my parents now. Oh. He said, okay, no problem. They find some from somewhere money and go buy new, and after that, they buy me new, and I start to play. My country, exactly for my region, we not play too much with fingers. We play with fingers also, but we play reading like 10, 12 hours almost non-stop. And it's too hard to play just fingers. And we, what to do? And we are smart people. And we say, okay, we play like daul. Just one stick and one hand. And we make like that. No problem play how many hours they want, because it's easy now, yeah. In the Balkan, people play this music, but style is different. Okay, look, 1-9 is... This is different 9 from the Rom. People is
originally the classical Turkish rhythm, it's 9-8. That is when Turkish ethnic Turk play the music, but with Roma that 9-8 rhythm, it become very syncopated, and it kind of goes also kind of funk, you know, rhythm with a lot of spices. You don't have other choice just to move.
Reading, they're going 500, 700, 1,000 people. 3-4 days Reading, 4 days music. And all the life, maybe like 15, 20 years, all family work and they save money for the Reading, you know. But what is the important? Music is important. Because they have to invite some big band, big name, good musicians. You have good music, all the mahala going to the Reading, you know, and they give money. The my city, many Readings, they move date because my group, my band is busy. Because they say, not this music, we don't have care. We want this band, Rumen's band. We understand people when is happy, they start to dance, you know, they start to connection with musicians, and they, this is, we say, kef. They're going happy, they give us money, you know. Maybe all the, how much he has in the, his pocket, he give us every, you know, all the money just to keep going. To play. This is kev. We have kev. Music is good. People dance. People give us bakshish. And we have kev to play for him. And we connection. Just keep going. Tambura is tuning like guitar, and they have four double strings, 8 strings, they tuning same 2 by 2 together. Also, we play very good style from this instrument. Is also this instrument play Rom music. my life is music, you know, and I don't play music, I going sick. And I am so happy when we play with good musicians, good band, and I see how people is happy. Oh, this is make me happy. Never I be tired from music.